Hi everyone, this is Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Duke versus Cal college basketball matchup on Thursday, November 21st, 2019. PickDawgz.com is my website. We've got free picks on every game every single day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this game between Duke and Cal. The Blue Devils, Mike Krzyzewski's team, 4-0 on the season, 3-1 against the number. Cal, 4-0 on the season two, 3-1 against the number. Pretty good team here. Of course, Duke averaging 84 points a game while allowing 56. They are absolutely stacked once again, while Cal averaging 76 points a game and allowing 65. Duke is 1-4 against the spread in their last five neutral site games and just 3-12 against the spread following a win. That is the sign of a very good team with that the public is all on, that the point spreads get out of hand. Meanwhile, Cal 8-1 against the spread in their last nine, but just 3-7 against the spread in their last 10 against the ACC. I can forgive that 3-7 mark against the ACC because they weren't getting 19 points in that one. I'm going to take the 19 points in the Cal Bears, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join me for our live show. Weekdays at 10 a.m., weekends at 11. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.